Puerto Rico braces for impact from Maria. Some Kentuckians worry about their loved ones still there.
Indeed, Conroy DeLouche has this story from Estill County.
Belinda Gadd was hoping to get her nephew here to Estill County before it was too late for him to leave. The island is still recovering from Hurricane Irma's powerful impact from earlier this month. Gadd says her sister and her family have been without power ever since. When Maria was gaining strength, they looked into flights to bring her nephew back to Kentucky. But prices to Lexington increased quickly from $400 to more than $1,000.
I have a real desire to just kind of go and find a boat or something. It's impossible.
Delta Airlines did just announce within the last hour that they are actually adding relief flights to Puerto Rico and waiving some fees. So Gadd says she's going to check with her family to see if they still want to fly Gavin up. Covering the news in Estill County from the LX18 Mobile Newsroom,